All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom. To you! Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To your health.
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that.
Damn, dude!
To you.
Hey, man, to me again, but damn, did you see that, hottie? Woo! My goodness.
The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed.
All right, well, I'm glad we're celebrating our survival. My. Give me that ammo. Well, welcome back, my dearest friends. Welcome back to Metro 2033. My name is Ark, and we are here in Riga. Looks like we survived our last encounter with the third kind. Ooh, hello. What's up, dude? Artyom, yes, Artyom. I don't want to set the world on fire. I can see someone down there. Hello? I just want to start a flame in your heart. Well, guys, it's been nice drinking with you. I'm going to go ahead and head down here. There's a hottie. She went down here. Where's that hottie? Oh, that you're not. Yeah, okay.
I don't care, asshole. But
what's going on over here? What was he yelling about? We're gonna head this way. Alright, that's a block. Where'd she go? She has to be around here. Oh, hello, boys. Damn, dude.
Come, look, try and buy.
Ah, yes, comrade, yes. Oh, can I talk to you guys? Yeah. Oh, shit, dude. You have a stock. Wait, what is this? Optics. Can I afford this? That's a pre-war sight. That's a reflex scope. Miscellaneous. Automatic stock makes bastard gun easier to control. That's a heat sink. Oh shit, that might be actually a goodbye. Alright, I'll take that. Ooh, no. I don't want to trade anything in. So do I have two guns? What is this all about? I could sell guns. Do you have anything good? The reflex scope, stock forearm thing. How much is this? Yeah, I can't afford it. Thank you, man. Oh, pff. Do you have ammo? I want ammo.
Bullets exchange.
Give me some bullets, play. So we have. Oh, okay, so that's the shotgun, is what that is. We need ammo for this. Thank you. There we go. We're just going to spend our money on our hard-earned cash on bullets. Thanks, boys. I don't want to be caught with my pants down while I'm out there.
Wow, did you really come here on a handcar?
You have a very gross boy. Or very gross voice, boy. His voice is so gross. Dude, where'd she go? She's down here. Anybody see a hottie? She's very attractive. She had some certain aspects that I quite enjoyed of her. Let's go ahead and I wanna look at. No, how do I? What? Why is my mouse like that? Okay, I wanted to look at freaking my notes, but it's not letting me. So we're just gonna keep on keeping on. How do you know me?
Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you.
You are.
I'll guide you there for one bullet. Okay, find him yourself then.
You are
really greedy.
No, you are a very creepy little kid. Let's talk about that.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, boys. Hello, boys. This is really weird. Oh, this is where people sleep? These are like weird houses. Hello. You're depressed. I would be too, man. This is a strange little weird way to... Like, I completely take this all over. Like, how would people like... Like, you'd have to shimmy past people and it'd be really awkward because we all smell. Because I'm pretty sure nobody's taken a shower since the war started. Little baby doll there. That's not spooky at all. Maybe I should have asked for help. Alright, that didn't help at all. Nothing in there, but now I know that orange boxes mean that potentially there's something out there. Scary alien drawings. Yeah, this has to do with aliens. I'm calling it. It's like a weird alien invasion that just went wrong. That's what it is! Aliens invaded. Right, right. Just listen to me. Listen to me. Just listen. Aliens invaded. And we use nukes against them, because, I mean, what else are we going to use? It caused... Oh.
You're Artyom, right? Sit down.
Well, now I know where the creepy guy is. So, aliens invaded, right? And, we nuked them. We tried to nuke them. We used all the nukes we can. Russia used them all. China used them all. I think China has some. India has some, I think. We have some, of course. So we launched our nukes. It caused nuclear winter to go out and be all crazy. Obviously, we're all still alive in a sense. So we won, but at what cost? This little kid's probably an alien. And I'm guessing those, like, demon things are actually just aliens, you know? Like, that makes sense, right? That makes sense. It makes sense. Come on now. So that is my theory of why we are the way we are here with demons flying and stuff. They're just aliens that fucking evolved or something. I don't know. But I'm guessing this all has to do with aliens, so we're going to find out soon enough. So we're going to have to talk to this person.
You're Artyom, right?
Yeah, but... I was kind of looking for a hottie, but I guess you'll do, man.
Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way, a so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first.
Are nice, man. Nah, give me some time,
just
dude.
Make it short.
Nah, Doc, give me some time. I want to find out how much you just gave me. Get some upgrades going, baby. That wasn't a lot. Okay, I guess I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's go. How do I talk to you again? Did I just sit down? How do I talk to you again, man? I knew it. I knew there was something back there. I knew it. Hey, can I talk to you? Oh, my notes. No, my... tab went away. Hey, I'm ready. I just want to know how much you give me. Please! Ugh. Maybe if I leave and come back. But I'm telling you, my alien theory... It's a good one. Let's go.
Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
I agree, comrade. Don't litter. Just because it's the end of the world doesn't mean you have to be an asshole. Alright, so... it looks like Artyom, aka me, is immune to, like, alien, extraterrestrial, ghostly artifacts or something, right? And most people aren't. So now people know of me, and apparently I am, like, fucking Miles Davis of this world. So... We're going to keep on keeping on here. Towards the accursed path. Braspa. Trichetiri. Torstuski. Tushki. I don't know what I'm saying. Hey, wait. I was singing along, man. Well, that was easy to find the cursed path. It was just a little, a brisk walk into this tunnel. Oh shit, here we go.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Damn. That didn't even cross my mind. I was like, some random guy heard through the grapevine that I'm anti-alien, and he was like, yo, this is my chance to leave Riga. And I was like, sure, I want to leave Riga too. It never even once crossed my mind that this man might backstab me, might kill me, might steal my shoes. There comes that throat issue again. All right. Oh, bourbon, man. Now we're going to be in the Lost Tunnels. Now we're going to be in the Lost Tunnels with a man that we're starting to doubt his loyalty to. I don't like this at all. But my dearest friends, we're going to have to stop it here. Make sure to leave a llama? If you have a llama, make sure to leave it down below. Make sure to leave a like. Make sure to comment down below. Maybe let me know if you trust this man. What's your gut feeling? Don't give any spoilers out. Just what's your gut feeling? Do you trust him? Do you not trust him? What's going on? What are your instincts telling you about bourbon? Make sure to share this with friends, of course. And most important of all, make sure to subscribe if you are enjoying this series, the content. Of course, more Metro 2033 coming to your sub box as soon as possible. My name is Ark, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.